Hello and welcome to the craft room. In today's video, I am going to share my process with you for how I created this washi tape mandala art journal page. For this page, you're going to need an art journal. You're also going to need a selection of different washi tapes. I keep mine in this little bucket here. I'm also going to be using a Sharpie permanent marker. This is a fine point black marker. And I'm also going to use a Sharpie poster paint pen, and this one is white and it's water-based. I'm also going to be using some spray fixative at the end, just so we don't have any smudging happen on my page. And I'm also going to bring in some Pitt Big Brush artist pens. These are by Faber-Castell, and I'll be using some of these. Finally, you'll need a paintbrush, and I'm going to be using some Liquitex Matte Medium. So, let's go ahead and get started. And I think I'm done with my washi tape mandala art journal page. I hope you've enjoyed the journey of this page, and I look forward to seeing you again very soon here in the craft room.